Welcome back, guys. Continuing this German Empire campaign. And we've got a battleship and a torpedo boat versus a battleship, two armoured cruisers and a torpedo boat. So, once again, we are outnumbered, outgunned. I don't know why. It just does not want to give us a fair fight in this campaign. I just cannot land the torpedo for the torpedo boat against these battleships. He has torpedoes. Oh dear. Oh god. Right. Yeah. How did I forget that? Well, I'm dead in the water. There's nothing I can do apart from just sit here and wait for death, no? Well, once again, we got more victory points. This is interesting. A battleship ambushing torpedo boats. Well, sod it, let's go for it. Well, that was certainly different. This is just constant, non-stop. I don't understand why they've got so many bloody ships. Well, two battleships. Oh my God. Right, well, let's go for it. I'm gonna try aiming for the rudder this time. Well, the torpedo boat got in the way for some reason. I only shot one of my torpedoes as well, maybe one got destroyed. Well, the light cruisers have been MVP, VIP of this campaign. It's a shame that my battleship got hit. Looks like that armored cruiser had torpedoes on the bow. I think a ram might be in orbit. Well, it was a shame to sacrifice the MVP, but it took down a ship that was more than four times its cost. So, yeah, a worthy sacrifice. I'm not really interested in fighting small battles like that. Right, well, we'll do this in the next episode. So thanks for watching, guys. Take care, and I'll see you soon.